We have soy milk in there.
No!
What kind of house are we running here? Disgusting.
No, just I have beer. It's fine. Damn it!
Not a good day.
Okay.
8 pounds, 3 2, swallow. At least 3 2, wherever you want.
Take a video?
Oh, I'm taking a video.
Okay.
I don't even know you.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, face down on my tongue.
I trust you, listen, you just gotta make it, like, actually. Perfect.
Last time you were sitting here, you were like, I'm fine, I'm okay. Fine, I'm fine. And then you ran out of the
Make sure you can follow him. Get up with that place so you can
follow. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. That's not funny. No, yeah, let him drink.
Let your kid drink. It's not gonna stop. It's not gonna help.
Like bread on that?
Matt, pass me the bottle of pepper.
What are you doing? He's speaking in tongues.
Oh, you can't. It won't focus.
See, it's good one.
You can hold your tongue out.
I think his whole mouth just went numb.
Yeah,
it almost feels worse.
Have some pasta.
That's where it really burns. It's not the front.
This, oh!
This isn't one of the ones where it's like spicy in your tongue. It's like the one that burns your whole mouth. Yeah. Again.
Like a little,
here's
like,
what happened. I touched my finger to the top of it, right, and got like the not like wet top, like as in like the old crusty stuff that was still on it, and did that to my tongue. And my mouth was like, I was sweating. You know what I mean? Like I was like, whew, if I could handle it, but
that's not gonna fall asleep until like 4 in the morning.
There's a little bit of milk.
Get that man some soy milk.
He doesn't like it. Trust me, I got it for him last time. He didn't like it.
$25.
Best $20 ever.
Do you want an ice cube, man?
Maybe brush your teeth? That might help.
No.
Some oats might, you know.
Oh, what is going to put here?
Now you're just being mean.
No, I think you need something carbohydrate.
No, you really need something. You either need something, a base to neutralize it because it is an acid, the molecule that makes it spicy. Or you need something like, honestly, alcohol helps because it dissolves the capsaicin more than just water would. And it'll...
It's okay.
So really the best thing you can do right now is take shots. Because all the capsaicin would dissolve in the shot and it would...
I'll have to take some shots.
It's my donut.
Are you the decorator? I didn't think Matt was there to say.
I can tell my handwriting.
I mean, yeah, you got it, that's 20, I'll do it again.
And that's a wrap.